so, chat.
First attends today. Let's get it. Keeping my eye here on the previous first to 10, just so you know, I'm not like late. Time for them hands? Hell yeah, dude. What's up, Action? How you doing? Going immediately? Yeah. Nick, did you get my message? Did you see it? Yeah, I said if you want to practice, I mean if you want to help me out, that would be if you want. I just saw. Okay, let's go. Okay, so let me invite you. Stick novice, I just saw that. How is everyone doing, by the way? I'm only gonna stream the first to 10, guys, and then I'm a dip. Shouldn't take that long. They're already almost... I'm supposed to play at 9:45. But they're already on, like, halfway done. And it's 9:13. Alright. It's gonna be One Punch Man today. You're a Kazumi main now, according to game? I know, dude. You're no longer a degenerate. Oh, the Jin. Look at this. Zero wins on the Jin. This is weird, dude. When I know you're Jin godlike. My first time playing Jin. Alright, let's go. Electric. Nice. Good job there. Round two. Nice 4-2. That was so scary. Nice can-can. Nice hop kick. I'm dead. That was beautiful hop kick. dead. Shit. That was sick. That was sick. Yo, this first Dan Jin is kind of insane, bro. Who is this first Dan Jin right now? Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. I don't know what that was. Let me be honest with you. Oh, nice hopkick. Yo, this first Dan Jin is kind of godlike. Okay, Scarlet is leading currently, 6-4. Okay. Delayed down 4-3-3. Yeah, I don't actually even know what that move is. I've never seen it before. That shit is nasty. What's the frames on block? What is it looking like on block though? They can go into Zen. That's the tricky part, yeah. Okay. I kind of want to know what it is on block. -7 on blood, but remember Zen. Yeah, the Zen is the scarier part. I think it's high though. I mean, mid-high maybe? Ah. Crap. Shit. Oh god.
Round two. Fight.
Prowse is not 3,000. What a liar, dude. This guy is trying to... He's trying to cheat. Nice block. Nice punish. Goddamn. My punishment was ass. Stop bullying this first Dan. Dude, this first Dan is bullying me. Are you using your stick too, dude? Don't tell me you're using your stick. That'd be kind of godlike, actually. Oh shit, nice backdash. Okay. Oh, nice. Alright, going into Zen, I need to be careful of that. Nice standing four. Perfect. Score is 6-4, I think. Final round. Fight. Oh, nice. Wow. That's only because he didn't cancel Zen, I don't think. Bah. That was so scary. I don't... Because you moved into Zen, I thought... I was like, you know what? Let me just challenge this shit. That was scary. That was so scary. You went for a... Oh, you went for a sweep. That's right. All right. Scarlet has 7-4. Okay. We're getting close. It's a high, pretty sure. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, I think down forward three may be a mid, right? But I know that the three is a high, though. I think, is it a mid or a high? Yeah, let's check it. Let's check it real quick. Yeah, let's check it. It might be jailing. If it's jailing, it's fucked up. All right, I'm a duck. Yeah, it's a mid. Try it again? Oh. It's a mid high, yeah, you're right. Ah, damn. Oh, nice standing, man. Standing is so good. Standing four is like excellent, man. That's the scariest thing, I think. Nice. 1, 2, 3 usually a zero, neutral. Okay. Zero. Oh, that was an awful, awful counter hit. Ah, shit. Nice. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba. Yeah, wall to wall. Ah, nice. Yeah, this first Dan is absolutely killing me, dude. Insane. Ooh, nice. I tried to challenge that. I shouldn't have challenged it. Jin is an easy What's up, Adobo? Nice dub. Oh, shit. Bop, bop, bop. This might kill? I don't think so. Oh, it does. Whoa. Got your Emperor rank? Final good round. Shit, dude. Fight. That was a jab, by the way. I had my standing four, dude. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Now get to Emperor so I can snipe you. Okay. Score is 7-5. Let me actually put Haitake Kakashi's up here. There we go. I just want to make sure I'm on time, you know? Just like this is good. No, just like this is good. Actually, do more 4-4-2. Do more 4-4-2. Be more impressive with that. Yeah, do down 4-3-3 again if you want. I don't know how he plays, so this is going to be completely... chill. Yo, Sir Potassium VTuber. Yo, Potassium VTuber. I'm a big nut VTuber. Yeah, see how... Okay. I thought I couldn't have stepped that, which is really weird. Nice block. This man is chilling. You sure the shoulder guy hurt your shoulders on the... Yo, is that you? Wait a minute. Shulton. Is this you? Did you make a new account? Thank you for the follow, though. It is. What's up, dude? Ah, got done. Nice. 442 is so good, man. I just wish I have a move like that. That move is so good. It's so nasty, dude. I can't, like, stature is just unsteppable. I mean, sure, I'm stepping the wrong direction. Man. Stature is just so nasty. Oh, nice. Caught me stepping. Pop, pop. Oh my god, look at the train. That was scary. Dude, you utilize those mids, man. It's so good. Shit. Yeah, utilize those mids. Utilizing those mids, Jin becomes so nasty. 442. That move might as well be homing because of the way the thing hits. Like as he steps, because he steps four, right? Any 442, any 4-4 move is going to kind of like home a little bit because of the forward motion. That thing is good, dude. All right, I Scarlet. It's 8-5 now. Fucked up how I used to just two buttons more. I usually just try to see the fuck. That's what I'm saying, Nick. Sometimes, man, it just takes you that break. Sometimes it just takes you playing in a different style. I mean, look, we're back and forth, dude. Making me sweat over here before my first attempt. Shit. Turns out Nyx is working with Lemon all this time. Pop, pop. Nice standing, broke that. Oh, that's a mid. Whoops. Nice dog. Nice dog. That was nasty. Nice. Pop, pop. Dude, I'm trying to be more mindful as I come in. It's scary, man. Okay. How are you, Shulton? I hope you had a lot of fun in Iron Maiden. I had a lot of fun commenting that. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the f- come on, bro. Come on. That was insane. Oh, shit. I broke that, but never mind. Oh, shit. Oh, he was about to block that shit. I know, I saw you ducking too. I don't know how he got hit. Okay, it's 9-5. Okay. Shibali. it's Zeph's connection, Nyx. It's giving you one more. Yeah, let's do one more. It's Zeph's connection. You are infected now with the ass coast world Indonesia to United States connection. You got Wi-Fi AIDS, wife AIDS. Oh man, jeez. All right, score is 9-5. Oh dude, I dug that. It's that connection. Oh nice. Nice looker. Ba, ba, ba. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh nice. Durya. Nice mid. Oh, that was so close. Oh, nice. Wow, nice. Oh, nice. I did a sidestep one instead. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. I pressed too many buttons there. Stay with me. Okay, Chino, Spartan Chino is winning this one. So we might be okay. We might give it a little bit more time, but let's see actually. Scarlet, hold up now. Oh, nice parry. But that's not guaranteed, is it? But Okay, Chino's winning this one, probably. Yeah, Chino's winning this one. Okay, 9-6 to Chino. So yeah, we can keep going. Stay with me. Scarlet plays Lydia. She got TGP last time. She's in the Tekken King now. It's odd. I gotta stop pushing it, man. I have 50 seconds, literally. Alright, I need to block more. Very simply, I just need to block more. Oh, nice. Damn. What the heck? Oh! Not like this! Not like this! Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. Yeah. I'm ready for this match. I'm ready for the first to 10. That was the sickest. That was the best. One of the best robs I've ever done. Like legit. Legit one of the best robs I've ever done. That was insane. Yeah, I'm playing a Jin main. Yeah, I'm playing a Jin main for the first to 10. Yo, what's up, Elmers? How you doing? Yeah, that was legit one of the best robbery I've ever seen. Like, insane. I have never seen a robbery more beautiful. I'm gonna tell you right now. I'm legit, I think I'm pretty confident. Oof. Tried to electric there. But is he a first Dan? He is a first Dan, dude. I gotta be careful, you know. He's just starting to play the game. I don't want to turn this person off, which I don't know who this person is. I don't want to turn this person off from playing this game. Oh shit! I think it's with the amount of games I play on Kazi as first Dan. Bullying this new nut. I know, dude. Yeah, their name is Big Nut, too. It's such a coincidence. It's a coincidence. The amount of people who leave is wild, dude. Dude. People just know Kazuya? Crazy. Kazumi. Oh, Kazumi? Really? As Kazumi? That's funny. I feel like Kazumi is the least toxic. Please. That was the coolest thing. Nice. Oh, please launch that, Roman. I was doing a Negan that forces you to watch every single intro and it's at least toxic. Arsalan is just toxic in general. Damn. Nice duh. Okay, Chino. Still fighting up a good fight, man. Chino's still fighting up a good fight. Yo, what's up, Mike? How you doing? Welcome to the first to 10. Against EJ Lemon's Jin. But Nyx is helping me out to warm up actually right now. Death Fist into Death Fist. Bah, bah. I think 442 would have broken the... would have broken the floor there. That's great.
Oh, nice. Oh, he knows. He knows.
Oh, shit. Ah, whoops, too slow. Pa, pa, pa. Oh, nice can. This is gonna freaking hurt. Oh my god, dude, I hate that move. You know why? Because it looks like he's just twitching. But he's doing that kick, and I hate it. And I get hit like three times, I think. Or twice already. How are you, Mike? Hope you're doing good, brother. Okay, Chino doing well right now. Come on, Chino. Let's go. No duck on the down back one, too. Okay. Oh, not dead. Oh, missed it. Oh! The Rage Dart. Oh, that was so cool. Oh, I'm helping against the Jinmei, but I don't know. I might just start playing like this. He's gonna say, look, I've saved my rank. I already had the backup save ready. He's gonna return. Yeah, I like the way you play, dude. 442, man. 442 is nasty, dude. Oh yeah. That was crazy. Oh my god. Why can't I ever launch Can-Can, dude? I have to launch Can-Can. I have to. Or else he's gonna just abuse that shit. I have to start launching Can-Cans. Oh, fucking sidewalk. Whew. I wouldn't think that. Oh my god. I wouldn't think that actually hit. I'm confused. Maybe it was like at the very last frame. Wrong input. Shit. Whoa. Look at the stout defense. Ah. Ah, shit. I did a two break. Oh, okay, hold on. This might be it after this. Alright. Yeah, I think this is it right here. Final round. Alright. Damn, right on time too. 9:45? Shit! Thank you. Yes, yes, yes. All right. GG's, dude. GG's, Knicks. Here we go, guys. I think so. Hey, yo, he's a Fujin too, I know. If you don't, look. Chill out. But of course I'm gunning for the win. No one plays, you know, to just have fun. Well, okay, I'm gonna have fun, obviously. But, you know, the point is to win. And learn. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Paul Phoenix. Alright, my dogs are...
Pick that up.
Really? Oh, just pick it up? Nah. That's okay. 9 to 5, that shit? Good luck, though. Thank you, friend. Appreciate it. All right. This will be fun. My dog's behind me, you know, like, hey, you better win this shit. Yeah. He was on pad? Okay. Look, I gotta show the drip. You know, I gotta show the drip. Immediately 4-4-2? Okay, nice. Nice whiff punish. Okay. The Kuze's theme, yeah, I know, dude. Let's go. Second hit. I forgot about down one four. I don't know why I forgot. Yeah. Off to a good start. Let's go. 1-0. Yes, sir. Yo, that was good, dude. That was fun. That was fun. Woo. With Kuze's theme in the background? It's over. It's over. Kuze's theme in the background? Let's go, man. Yeah, I just keeping in my mind, patience. I gotta just chill, sit on it. The opportunity will come. What's up, Pupper? How you doing? The opportunity will come, my friends. Song request is on, by the way. So give me some epic songs, chat. Give me some good ass epic songs. Give me Elden Ring theme. Give me everything. Give me everything. Yeah, they're annoying as fuck, dude. That hitbox is crazy, man. Doing good. Got Brian to Tekken King. Couple minutes. Yo, dude, Popper. Popper, why are you so godlike, dude? Popper actually godlike. Tekken King, congrats, my G. Okay, Tank. Tank is a good start. Give me more songs. If you're feeling brave, you can challenge 1-2-3 with a dick jab. I feel you. Okay. Okay, Jin with that haircut, that hairstyle. I don't know if I like this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nice. Nice hop kick. Eee. Nice. Okay. Nice. Oh, I thought I could cheese. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Come on. Grab victories from the jaws of defeat, baby. I bet it all. Thank you, Bob. I appreciate it. Having like making sure I'm being calm at the same time. Just go crazy sometimes. Why not? He likes 1-3 into Magic 4. Yeah. And I know what happens because Nyx does that too. And I just usually duck that. So I'm gonna try to do that. Paul Phoenix. You can challenge it before you finish it when he tries to 1-2. Okay. Guys, I appreciate the tips, but I didn't tell you this before, so that my bad on me. That's my bad on me. But these are all things, thankfully, that I do know already. But let me make the mistakes. Yeah, just play. Let me make the mistakes. Let me make the mistake. It's okay, guys. Thank you, though. I appreciate y'all. Yeah. Let me make the mistakes. It's all good. Oops. Okay. Nice. Okay. Got him. Let's go. Standing here, I realize. Come on. Whew. Yo, what's up, Beats? How you doing? This song has got like highly upset. That's all good, dude. It happens, man. Just observe and chill and calm. We're good. Hold on. Nice.
Ah.
I tried. Nice. All right, 3-1. Nice. He's using the mids a lot more there. I like that. Hot Dog Jin, what's up? How you doing, Hot Dog Jin? He likes using the mids a lot. And he was not afraid of the health sweeps, right? He just did it. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. I like that emote, Hot Dog Jin. Excuse me. Five for me. I mean, any fight is winnable. I always want to try to win, you know. That wouldn't be winnable. True, not for that guy. No. Not for that guy. That guy was out of it. Jeez. I see. All right. He's using for a lot. Okay. For the fall of Cristiano Ronaldo, Sue. Nice punish. KO. Sue.
Round three. Fight.
Nice punish. Let's go! Yeah, he likes doing that. He likes pressing right after, so I might as well, right? Try back one too. Why not? Why not? He's not safe there. He's not safe. Going through my styles now. Let's go. Win or lose, gotta look good, you know. Yeah, I keep stepping electric to the wrong direction. But like I was saying before, Hot Dog Gin, let me make the mistakes. I appreciate y'all trying to help me, though. But let me make the mistakes, you know. Wait, no help. I appreciate it though. Always gotta look good, of course, man. Of course. Always gotta look good. Gin is butt. Very good punish. I whiffed that throw too far. Round start, hail sweep. Do it again. I'm swaying. Okay, I didn't break that. I might have done that one too. Nice. I messed up. That throw was bad. That was off axis. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Ah, 1+2. Messed up there. I wonder why my 3-2-2 didn't hit there. Interesting. You might have lost that by the side stage. I messed up though. I think I was off axis. That's why that 3-2 back two not didn't hit. All right, 4-2. Yeah. I was gonna say it's the way he hit the wall for sure. It was like I've never had that before. It was interesting. They slumped too fast. I don't think that was a slump, honestly. It looked weird because the three hit. But you're right, maybe it is. Yeah, who knows? It's all right, whatever. We move on from it. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm dead. Nice. The hell sweep got me. And a long set hell sweep scares me, man. Because eventually, it's just pure timing at this point. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you what? Okay. That is so annoying. What's up, Kalo? Alright, gotta chill out. Oh shit. We're doing a first to 10, Kalo. I know. Thank you, Nyx. No, you're right. Wow, that was the while standing too? I wonder what happened there. Interesting. That while standing too is real interesting. I guess he pressed? Maybe he pressed. I didn't think he was gonna press. Ooh, okay. Alright, five more. We got this. Go. Tomorrow we'll go back. You just got Anna to Tekken King. Congratulations. I hate you. And Nina to Yaksa. Again, congratulations. Whatever good thing happens to you should have been me instead. You guys seen that Twitter picture of that guy's like whatever good thing happens to you should have been done to me. It should have happened to me instead. I love that Twitter picture. That shit is so funny. It's so toxic. Redeemed by Nina Gang. Ah, ah. Nice. I was too slow. Oh my god, bro, I could have sworn I... Man. Alright. That is so annoying, but alright, whatever. It's all good. He did that twice already, too. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Wow. That reach. Oh, he's dead. Oh, that was nasty. Because I turned around to his behind. To his back. That guarantees. Oh, nice. Okay, stepped the wrong way. I should have parried. Round four. Fight. Ah, I ducked for no reason. Press. Ah, shit. Nice, nice, nice. That's the move that you were doing, Nyx. Nice. 5-3, I think. Yeah, 5-3. Nice. Okay. There was one of them. Yeah, that was the down 4-3-3, I think it was. Yeah, no, man, it's good. This is fine. Just gotta play my game. Gotta play my game.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Paul Phoenix.
Gotta play my game. You know what's funny is that I don't think I've ever seen Lemon in rank. We never got matched up. That's really interesting, right? It's like we've never been faded to me until now. That's the plan. We've robbed him a couple of times. Oh, nice. Wonder why he's doing stature a lot. Just to check me, maybe? My reaction? Are you joking? Okay. Paul's down 4-2 is cheap. The range, yeah, it's evasion and range is kind of insane. Look, I'm not complaining. Proceeds to down 4-2, right. You called it. Let's do it again. Oh, nice.
Okay.
There we go. Tip. That was tip range. I might as well use it, you know what I mean? Like, I might as well use it. I'm not about to waste my rage drive.
Keep Paul like this in the next game.
Yeah, why not? I've also shown that I can actually beat him in neutral too, if I want to. So I really should start, you know, just slowing it down. The game's in my favor now. I should start slowing it down. Because I think he's going to be a little, like, getting more and more desperate. Which is, in turn, is going to allow him to make mistakes. I haven't done any, like, a lot of block punishments. What's good? What's up, Yorsum? Doing our first attempt. I haven't done a lot of block punishments, so he's been using really safe moves. Except for the hell sweeps, you know? I mean, you kind of have to live and die by the hell sweeps. Okay. Shit, how many times am I gonna do that? Ah, nice. Oh shit. Ah, nice. 6-3, yep. Nice side stuff. There you go. Watch the movie. Bam. Let's go. I gotta play out of range of that. Or, you know what? Play inside of it. Yeah. I gotta play real close. Let's go, dude. I need to play close because he's trying to keep me out. Nah, I'm going in. Let's go. Vort 4 is not useful when I'm in there already. Block and stay close. Block and stay close. Appreciate it, appreciate it. Score is 7-3 now. Yo, this music is powering me up though. Hold up. Yo, song requests, y'all. Song request is on. Give me some good-ass music. Some good-ass music. Go. Nice punish. Not out of it. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Nice. That was a wall standing four too. Ah, shit, nice. Oh, no, wait. Can somebody clip that? Can somebody please clip? That was insane. I've never uttered those noises in my life before. What the hell? What happened? Oh my God. Nyx.
That fucking emote, dude. That fucking emote. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. That was just insane. Thank you, Nyx. Oh my god. I've never seen that happen before. Which, by the way, Nyx, connection today is much better, right? There's no drop frames, so it's just Elden Ring being Elden Ring. Maybe I have to play the game in like 19x20 on like super low setting or some shit. It's totally fine, yeah. Nice pickup, damn. Lemon's picking up is insane. Okay. Bop, bop. I could have sworn that was coming, but it's okay. Shit, that 4-4 really working, huh? What is 4-4 minus, man? It's kind of crazy. Don't tell me, by the way. That move, you can just spam that shit, dude. Nice. It's minus. Challenge with the wrong button. Let's go. He's getting nervous there. Yes, he do. He had to do a hell sweep there to do something. The time was winding down. All right, 9-3. Let's get it. This song is so good, dude.
Opting for no walls, huh? Okay. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. Nice 4-4. Nice. Perfect challenge. Nice. I should have dash blocked better. Go one round. Let's go. Got him. GG's! Let's go. Hella GG's, dude. That was a lot of fun. Woo! GG's. Super fun. I knew when it started hitting like that. When my low sweep starts hitting like that, that's when I know. GG's. I gotta say GG's to the homies right quick though. So let's put it up here. All right. Hold up. Let me pause this real quick.
All right, we're going into the next set now. Who we got?
Result. It happened.
Woof.
Shake his hand. Knew it.
Make the ninja sign of friendship.
Yeah, those down 4-2s are ridiculous. And then he started with crushing it with like.
That Paul was wild. True.
It just came out of nowhere sometimes. Just like, wild. All right, we got Sammy in here.
Look, man.
Is it Sammy versus...
It just has Jolter. To happen sometimes, you know? The down 4-2.
For
it just has to happen.
No, it's a little early, isn't it?
No, it's not that early. Or unless we're just ahead of schedule like that.
All right. 10-3. Like, that is not bad.
Oh, it is Jolter.
On my confidence, man. I'm trying to get that confidence up, right?
Knock it out.
The dude I played never came
18 minutes in. Still, that's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm done.
Keep them up.
I'm
down. What do you mean never came in?
Go to bed earlier.
Yeah, what do you mean? What do you mean, Beats?
Shut up, Thiago.
Never came into the chat? You mean? Joel Trevor's a Sammy. He just played keep out the entire time. Yeah, and that's the thing, Beats, is that I noticed that Lemon was doing the same thing, right? I just go in. 4-4-4. I mean, 4-4 is really good. Sure. 4-4 is really good. But if you're trying to beat me at that really close range, I have a magic 4. You're not going to duck that magic 4 based on timing. It's impossible. So my magic 4... just a random button will beat. Did you see how many magic fours I got though? I knew when he would start keeping me out with 4-4, I need to use my magic 4. Just whiff punish and everyone's tried to pressure. That's hard. Yeah, that's hard. Yeah, I feel you.
You fucking build different.
Oh shit. I love it. Beats, we have to play. Not tonight though, because I'm calling it quits right now. I'm just gonna call it right here. Just stream just for this. Yo, Fox, how are you, friend? Thank you for coming in. I'm actually about to call it quits right now. You just got here. I know, but I'll be here. I'll be here in the morning. I'll be in the morning tomorrow morning. We're gonna play some more Elden Ring. Okay. Tomorrow morning we're gonna play some more Elden Ring. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm probably going to maybe fight Millennia? Possibly? I don't know. Maybe. But yeah, let's go ahead and... Oh, Anya is playing Fortnite. Okay, let's go ahead and raid Anya. Moog? Oh yeah, Moog. Yeah, let's go get Moog tomorrow. Let's do that. Let's raid Anya, actually. Anya is currently playing Fortnite right now. But... Anya's the homie, you know. I know her because of Asuka, of course. Plays a lot of Asuka, and no B-Bias, no Commanda, no Max. I mean, everyone that I know plays Asuka. Jolter here playing Asuka as well, so yeah. We're going to raid Anya's channel, y'all. Everybody, give her a follow, please. She's really dope. Lots of fun, and a really godlike Asuka player as well. So feel free to give her a follow. Sub to her if you want to. By all means. Tell her who sent you there, though. Okay? Show them the Rob emotes, all right? Have a good night, everyone. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning, okay? Tomorrow morning at around 7 or 8 a.m. Eastern, all right? Peace.